think it's time to have a little party.
Someone just say party.
We are celebrating the Grinch season and capping it off in style.
Tell them what you got planned, bunny lads.
What haven't I got planned?
Did you plan that? Because, wow, Michael.
Any track, any flavour.
Any track?
Did I stutter?
Nearly had me, a little rascal.
They told me anything goes with the car.
So it's a Jeet.
Unleashed. I like that way more than Winter Party.
It's got a ring to it.
So? Everyone's invited to Ajit Unleashed.
We can't do that, bro. That legal clearance is in there.
Everyone's invited to the Grid Winter Bash.
There we go. Got it right the second time, finally. Thank you.
The Grid Winter Bash. Only on Grid TV.
Boom.
Grid Winter Bash.
Come on.
But don't worry, Toowoomba sold out with a whole assortment of fun races organized. From drifting, to boosting, to crashing down onto the track from a rant gone wrong. We've got it all! Our driver's tyres today will be heating up the track by sending it sideways for the first time on the beautiful Okutama Sprint.
Right! I'm buzzing for this track. First time we've drifted here. Let's see some drifting swagger. Get this party started the right way. Sound good?
We thought long and hard about what it means for Seneca to be fronting this year's Grid of Legends tournament.
And it was only right that this legend sitting next to me here should pick the opening race.
For me, there was only ever one choice. A place that means so much to me.
For this tournament, I've handpicked a roster of cars that, if I do say so myself, is very, very nice.
Thank you.
job, kidder.
Well, I for one can't get enough of the new endurance race. It's like watching multiple races at once. Never a dull moment in any ritual.
It's loud, it's fast, it's practically a full contact combat sport. This is Stadium Trucks. Once you're inside one of these gas-guzzling beasts, you will want to triple-check your straps are tightly fastened, as you will go over ramps on the track. Seriously, who put those out there? All while fighting for position in this elbows-out discipline. The race ends when the checkered flag drops. Then, it's a mad dash to cross the line and take the victory.
Right, Lara, why don't we give one of the new Raven West drivers a challenge, eh? Focus on staying ahead of them and let them know who's still fast, yeah?
Yeah.
I know Raven West's got new management and all, but after what happened last season, set the bar high.
Everything under full control.
Last lap was a 1:38.4. 7.0. Before the Raven West drivers, eh?
Maybe the drivers should check their height after those jumps. They might find they're a couple inches shorter. Thanks again to everyone joining us in the stands, and we'll see you.
It's not just the cars that make this discipline different from anything else in the series. During a race, the drivers can deploy a boost to overtake their competitors. This temporary speed boost can be charged once per lap of the race by
roaring engines, distant thunder, and deployed boosts. All sounds this guy loves. Today's tournament event will have our drivers grabbing that boost, utilizing that extra speed, and securing their positions in this e-race.
Zooming past the other drivers with your boost, and we have this one easy peasy. Hey up, Lara, get yourself through those gates and let's boost past the competition.
lap was a 2:26.5.
Can you beat the crowd? classic circuit race setup? That's a rhetorical question. Don't answer that. We'll be seeing pure driver skill into...
Lara, how about a little teammate competition? Let's give Yume a race and see where you both end up under a little friendly pressure. Don't be afraid to battle Yume. Last lap was a 2:13.5. pack. Your two planes is up on us. You're two positions ahead of them. You're two places ahead of your rival. You're two places up on them. Your teammate is pushing through mid-pack. Right, the time on the last lap was a 2:06.8. Your teammate is mid-pack. Alright, your teammate is currently mid-pack. Your teammate is sitting in mid-pack. Your teammate is pushing through mid-pack.
Speedway in beautiful Japan for another endurance race. Now that our drivers...
Go on, grab a few positions while you can.
Thank you. teammate had a crash, lost position. Can't break out from the back of the field. All right, push on. Made the last bit of race time we have worth it. Your teammate is in the race, but near the back of the pack.
Races, my eyes can barely keep up with each class. I'll see you all at the opticians. I can feel the stakes rising with each race as we thunder through this tournament. And where there's thunder, there's lightning. We have an electric race lined up today with those boosts ready and waiting to...
Right, how about we try and finish this race in a top position? Wanna aim for second? I reckon you've got this easy. You've got your boost, let's give it a proper go.
progress.
So, the time last lap was a 1:40.4.
The first driver now on the lap 2.
Your last lap time was a 1:32.7. Time last lap was a 1:38.1.
Well,
Wow, seeing some clean lines and smooth.
Drive, Lara. We're right on track. Yeah, pun intended.
Well, it seems like we've got a few more drivers really pushing for first place in the standings. Who will end up on top?
Together.
What do you get when you cross pro drivers, trucks, and a track scattered with ramps? That's right, it's stadium truck time. That wasn't even a joke, it's just a fact. Who will soar past the competition and up the standings? Let's find out.
Right, looking at these standings, we've got a proper good shot at this tournament if we finish in at least second. All right.
They've gone for it.
Time last lap was a 1:25.5.
And they're sending it sideways. The first driver is now onto lap two. Nice one, just saw that angle. And if you can jump, I've got into the air. Maybe carrying too much speed there.
Thank you. stay out of the way. Let things cool down. That last lap was a 1:24.6. Teammate is chasing first right now.
It seems they're skipping out on this one.
Okay, your teammate is in second right now.
Look at that, just drifting along. Beautiful work. And look at them go. And they've hit the jump.
Your teammate is in second place. Standings.
Incredible performance from our drivers down there. They absolutely smashed it. And I'm not talking about the landings after those ramps. It's final time, baby. Our drivers have been battling it out on the track, whether it be with boosts, ramps, or in their individual vehicle classes. It's been a real yo-yo style leaderboard, and now it all comes down to this race. Right here, right now, a winner is decided. Let's go!
Last race, maximum effort, let's go! Come on, I think you've hit them one too many times. Your teammate is pushing through mid-pack. Still got a good amount of time left. Keep the pressure on. Your teammate is mid-pack. We're around 50% of the way through the time allocated. You've got this. Your teammate is mid-pack. Your teammate is currently mid-pack.
What a move on the outside!
Come on, I'm gonna try to find a second, and I don't.
Well done, champ. Medal looks good on you. These are t-shirts as well. I got them printed. Manzi, hey. What's your t-shirt size?
I knew this was a good decision. See you back at the garage?
Inel, any thoughts before we get underway?
Oh, you can just feel the hype with this event. It's been ramping up all week. Anticipation through the roof. Bring it on!
And that's why we pay Inel the big bucks. What a race it's set to be. Let's get back to the grid. Or I'll be back shortly as it is about to get underway.